It is my great pleasure now to introduce Briony Benjamin.
Briony is a storyteller, she is a content creator and a speaker.
She's here today to talk to us about life.
Briony is here today to tell us her inspiring story.
We welcome Briony Benjamin live from the Gold Coast. Morning, Briony.
Welcome, Briony.
Thank you.
When I was diagnosed with cancer at 31, it was the shock of my life. I never thought cancer would enter my world.
Something that happens in a Bad Neighbours episode, right? And then she got cancer.
I cannot tell you what a joy it was to talk to Briony and how incredibly inspiring her entire story is. And it's all encapsulated in this wonderful book. Life is tough, but so are you. This is it here. Every single page holds a whole bunch of gems.
And once I got over the initial shock, I remember thinking, I am going to be so positive. I am going to be the most positive cancer patient that ever there has been. So I called in the professionals and I went and saw a psychologist. And she dropped a bit of a bombshell on me. In that conversation, that psychologist gave me the permission that I was actually allowed to feel sad. Because as this diagram shows us, and I love this, positive only batteries, they don't work. And positive only people going through really challenging things, trust me, it doesn't work as much as you want it to. But on the drive home in the car, I realized what that conversation did. It actually released a huge pressure valve. And it was such simple advice, but I share it with you because it's advice I come back to all the time now. If I'm feeling the overwhelm, if I'm feeling stressed out with work, whatever's going on, is just day by day, step by step, breath by breath. When things get overwhelming, just come back to what's the immediate next thing that I can do. So I use this phrase and I remind myself of it constantly. You can't polish a turd, but you can roll it in glitter. And for me, that looks like wearing sparkly shoes to chemo. But how much resistance you give to that thing determines how much you suffer. And so I love sharing the things that have helped me overcome those tricky chapters in life that can hopefully make the path a little easier for other people and for those around you.
Thank you. That was inspiring, but you might have seen me with a tear or two sitting here. That was so moving and just some beautiful lessons for life.